This is a perfect radio feature. I should say though, it is being filmed. We will be able to put this on the Manchester website afterwards. You can hear about going on the floor. So he's sort of staying in front of the microphone.
Collie has done this most years, so he is the expert for this.
What? Right,
to demonstrate how it's done. You need to get
it. Go on then, I'll get in.
It was only based on you, and that was because you had to commentate last year.
Yes, we couldn't have a commentator, so I've raced for 46 years, and I think I know what
I'm doing. Right, Chris, what has happened?
So basically, well, it's an art form, just getting off the slipway. Most people do sink, just getting in the bath into the harbour. It's all about your balance. It is a proper skill. I mean, we don't want to give too much away because most people do get a laugh sinking straight off the start line.
We have a first sinker award.
Yeah.
50% of people sink.
50% of people sink.
Okay. On average.
Some people sit, some people kneel. It's all... The hardest thing is, once you've got your balance, you're away then, really.
Right.
And speed is your friend.
Yeah. Okay. Quickly off the start line.